Hello everyone, my name is George Vlahakis and I'm with the George Paul team here in Toronto, and we're actually outside of a custom-built home at 70 Adenac in Toronto, and we have behind us a masterpiece property that is stone and stucco exterior, oversized windows with lead insert fleur-de-lis, stone entrance and oversized doors. Come take a look. We're actually in the master bedroom at the time, and you'll notice the detail along the headboard, all done in true quality craftsmanship. The trim work in this house is superb. Notice the vaulted ceilings, the oversized chandelier, walk-in closet, and a bathroom that is quite exquisite. In here we have a various use of mosaic, marble, subway tile, elongated, oversized, and dual shower systems, and a one-of-a-kind custom mosaic piece designed specifically for this home. No duplicate of this exists. Our upper hallway on the second floor has an extensive use of pot lights, oversized window, skylight up above, the custom craftsmanship of the trim molding and the wainscoting with the crown molding. Just beautiful. Mansion-like feel. Look at the stunning kitchen in this place. The cabinets just go on and on and on. The detail and the finishing. We've got a solid wood cabinet box, inside, door, and out, complete. The oversized peninsula, the custom granite. This kitchen's to die for. It's just screaming gourmet. The upgraded appliances, in this case, Samsung. A professional series, all stainless steel, and notice that the cabinet goes right up to the ceiling and connects with the main crown molding throughout the whole property. Here we have the dining room area, which has been positioned in this open concept layout floor plan, and it's interchangeable. This area could actually be the family room, or the living room, or a formal dining room, or a casual dining room. In continuing with the theme of open concept, they've accented, just to the left of the kitchen here, this great grand room that they've opted to make a family room. Again, in that open concept design layout, designer recommended that this could also be a breakfast area or an eating area or a formal dining room, and they've allowed lighting accordingly. Notice the six custom coffered ceiling feature in the boxes in the ceiling up above. Again, the crown molding continues throughout. The raised molding, applied molding on the feature wall here. Very nice detail with the fireplace and the flat screen TV LED all matching in a combination style. The room's got tons and tons of light, oversized windows, and a double French door exiting out to a beautifully landscaped backyard. Thank you for coming in today to watch another production of the George Paul team, where we feature homes all over the city of Toronto and surrounding areas. Remember, for all your house needs, buying, selling, upsizing, downsizing, reach out to a member of our team, the George Paul team. That's www.georgepaulteam.com, and you can reach us directly at 416-556-5656. Someone will be happy to speak to you about your needs and set up an appointment. Thank you and have a wonderful day.